Okay, another thing we experienced that in our own spirituality, in our own relationship with the universe, with God, whatever you want to call them, you know, in the past there was a relationship of fear of God. You go to hell if you don't.
Yeah.
And then came the New Age and everybody starts saying, I am God, I'm in love, love, God is love, God is love. But I think we are moving to a new paradigm of spirituality. It's a relationship of partnership with God. You know, right. Can you tell us a bit about that? And how do you, how is your relationship with God? How do you partner with God?
How do you experience?
Yes.
How do you experience?
The way I see it is that every human being is God in a human disguise. So God is everywhere. So we have to learn. Jesus said that one day. He said that nobody can go to the Father without going through me. He was not meaning he is the only one. He was saying that every human being is a door to God. Because you see God in you as much as you can see in the other. If you hate the other, you hate yourself. If you love yourself, you see the other as a friend, as you are on the same family. And so we start to build a relationship that is happy. That's what you do together. That's what I do with my wife. We start building a relationship that is no more competition and fighting, but which is complementarity. We are not the same, but we have moments where it goes like that. But these moments, we just let go our emotion and we build a relationship of enjoying to be different. And I believe this is our future, to enjoy that God is expressing through every human being, every plant, every animal, different way, differently. So a flower, a rose is wonderful, but you cannot say to the rose, I don't like you. You should be another flower. You love flowers for they are. So we are bringing this idea that this God energy, creating forces, is telling every creature, you have the possibility to create a beautiful world, but for that you have to love you and the other. You cannot be, I still love myself and the other is a terrorist. You cannot go and do that. You have to say, I love myself, and what I see that I don't like in the other, I see I don't like war, things like that. You have to say, what can I do to change it within myself? I call that inner work. When you do that, instead of saying, ah, they are bad people, blah, 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 you say, okay, this exists, but I can take these energies and work within myself to release my anger, to release my fears, to release all my darkness. I accept it and I let it go.